2009, Fiat Spagnotta created the Italian Group for Protection and Promotion of Posterity Method, of which president and character is Professor Ernesto Ippolito. Initially, the centers were 4, but now they are 10, and the group is operating across all the country. From January 2009 to December 2013, were treated 1,053 patients for 1,736 feet. Inclusion criteria was idiopathic group foot, were excluded all the feet associated with other malformation or syndromes. In 2013, were treated 2,096 cases for 451 feet. The prosthetic method used was four steps. First step, gentle manipulation of the foot. Second step, casting on progressive correction on a weekly basis. Then, the tenotomy, performed in most cases percutaneous from medial to upper side without stitches but still strips, and this is the picture of a percutaneous tenotomy of a child of 5 years ago. This is the scar. Then the casting for 3 weeks. For step, the use of an adduction with orthosis. It's very important that it's worn properly. And one of the group has refined a new dynamic club foot brace in polycarbonate of its natural beta brace. We use the Max Costa classification that subdivides feet into 3 types. The first one, according on the possibility of correction of the deformity and of the equinus varus and supination less than 20 degrees. The second type, between 20 to 45 degrees, and the third type, more than 45 degrees. We use the Bionic classification tool that gives a score to the hind foot and to the middle foot for a total of 6 points, and we use it because it has a very inter observer high reproducibility. About severity for deformity, in our series, we had 12.2% of type 1 Max Costa Pirani 1-2, 41.8% of type 2 Pirani 3-4, and 46% of type 3 Pirani 5-6. The parameters examined were gender, size, age at the beginning of treatment, severity of initial deformity evaluated according to management and Pirani classification, number of casts, age of tenotomy, compliance with brace and number of recurrences, and length of follow-up. We had 680 male, 373 female. The age at the beginning of the treatment evaluated in days was for 4 to 67. The mean follow-up evaluated in month is 49 from 1 to 60. The mean casting about 5 from 2 to 9. The tenotomy was performed in 953 cases. About the results, we had excellent and good results in 928 cases, but 218 relapses. My complication was swelling of toes, lesion of toes, and then edema, slippage of cast, and bladder and breast. About relapses, the treatment was in 84% repetition method, in 13% TBS anterior transfer, and then more extended surgery. We use a common database. It's very useful because we need to raise the name, the surname, the date of birth, and the size of the deformity, and then the age of the date of the diagnosis, then the age of the first cast, and the type of the foot as man and Pirani classification. They were calling also the number of castes and of caste and eventually congregation. And then when there is a tenotomy, the date, the age of the child at the tenotomy, and eventually other times, surgical times, and eventually complication of the surgery. About prolepsis and their treatment, and then the results evaluated with the second score. We compared our results with those reported in the literature, and there are no significant differences. In our study, excellent outcome, several initial deformity requires more capital application. Don't forget the typical girl foot. The need for the not independent of the initial severity score, and relapses are often associated with the deviation from the positive protocol. There are some important limitations of the study, because it's made by a different surgeon, and so there is a difficulty in standardizing the findings. A difficulty in rating the severity of deformity, there is variable age at time of tenotomy, and most of the surgeon perform percutaneous tenotomy, but some one and open one. Lack of long-term follow-up results for complication and functional regulation. In conclusion, Gossetti methods obtain a dry, painless, plenty grade, flexible, normal looking foot, which helps the child to have a regular daily life. Gossetti method in Italy in 2013 is widespread in many centers all over the country. We use a common database and we have new ideas such as the dynamic group foot brace of the natural method. Thank you for your attention. We hope to see you in Italy for the European Pediatric Orthopedic Surgery Meeting in 2016 in Rome. Thank you.